Hi, everyone. Good morning. So in the next 5 minutes, other than tell you why Playbuzz is the greatest company ever, which it is, I'm going to try and convince you that what we do is actually important for you. And here's why it's important. I'm going to start by showing you a photo of yourself. Ready? This is you, or me for that matter, or everyone. This is the way that we consume content today. And it wasn't the case until recently. In previous years, people actually had respect for content. They took the time to concentrate, to pay full attention to content, to read it from start to finish. And obviously today the situation has changed. Part of why it changed is because there's just so much content out there. People are bombarded with content, it's everywhere, and it's pretty much impossible to keep up with everything and make sense of it. And in case you were wondering, you guys are not the only ones that aren't reading. In fact, the average time spent on a web page today is 15 seconds. It means that a lot of content is being created, but the sad reality is that people don't really read this content. And we're going to talk a little about why the fact that people don't read actually matters and why it's important that they do read. So basically, content creators are trying a lot of cheap tricks in order to keep their business alive. So when you go to websites today or to content applications, even the most respectful and established organizations are really using every trick in the book to try and squeeze another impression or another dollar. You see them use all sorts of clickbait titles, flooding their offering with a lot of different ads, and really create a very poor user experience. These tactics are very short-sighted. It doesn't really last long. And here's an example of one publisher called Little Things that was a permanent resident in the list of top 50 most trafficked websites in the US until a couple of months ago. And earlier this year, they shut down their operation when Facebook figured that their user acquisition tactics are not exactly in line with their policies and pretty much cut their entire traffic out. But more important than the effect that it has on the industry and on business is the effect that it has on people. Because when people don't read, when people just flip through content and just look at the headline, we are very susceptible to manipulation, to false information, to what we call in the media today fake news. And those fake news items do have a lot of influence because they get us to perform actions and to make choices that are not necessarily favorable for us and for society. So that is why 6 years ago, my partner Tom and myself started Playbuzz. Our mission is to help people create content that people actually read and actually pay attention to. So it may sound obvious, but it's actually a very noble task. You may have seen content that's created with Playbuzz on one of 16,000 different websites that use our platform on a regular basis to create content. And that content can take very serious topics as well as very light topics, but cater them in a way that doesn't talk at users, but rather talk to them. Make it interactive, make the user an active participant in the content consumption experience. And when the users are really part of the dialogue and not just being spoken at, they are actually consuming, they are actually paying attention, they are actually learning and absorbing. So you can see different examples of different brands in sports and news and many other verticals that are using the Playbuzz platform. And the results are a very significant increase, not only in the business performance, but more importantly, in the amount of information that people actually absorb, actually learn, and actually digest from using those news articles, or content articles in general. So our mission, if you will, is to help create a generation of people that are actually not just passive consumers or passive victims of content manipulation, but really are engaged, they really do care about content, and they really do extract value out of engaging with content and communication. And if everything I said until now was a little bit abstract and boring and too long, let me try again in a visual way. Thank you so much and enjoy the rest of the show.